describe, please, what differentiates the bad board from good board?
Bad board from good board, and one other thing, a great example is when we were building the company and I was trying to find the right leadership in engineering. I talked to Ray and I said, how do we do it? What are we missing and what are we doing here? And he said something that I use all the time, which is the first 10 or 20 people in the organization put a DNA stamp on the organization. And that permeates your next growth, whatever it is, to thousands or hundreds of thousands. So we tried to keep a hole around the lead of engineering to hold off that DNA decision for as long as possible until we just hired a guy that they vetted for me that I don't know if anyone else could handle this guy, but they vetted him in 5 minutes. Ray called me up and says, hire him. I don't care what it takes, because he understood our DNA. That's a great example of getting some input from a board. The public company board we had, we were busy already. We were very aggressive. We were growing. Not that they were bad people, but it was more like a rubber stamp. You talk, and they would give some advice, and the advice would be many of the things you might hear in school. You know, make sure you stay focused. Are you sure you're not doing too many things at once? How's that cash flow going? You know, all that kind of stuff. You know, if you need the board to ask you that, you're probably in a little bit of trouble. If you haven't had experience in running a company, then those are really interesting questions. Our board, there's a healthy debate. We have a couple of guys that are more esoteric. They dream. John Doerr is a very interesting board member. It was Podshow Podcast Network. He would say, it's not about the audience, it's about the cast. Then it was, it's not about the cast, it's about the pod. Then it was, it's not about the pod, it's about the show. And then he said, okay, we're not in Kansas anymore. Right? But on the other hand, if you get into talking about where we can go and what the big vision is, he reacts. Ram Shriram is on our board. He's a very interesting gentleman. Ram and Ray have a great dynamic. They work, they know that they can tell us, hit us right between the eyes, I think also, and we'll react. We spend a lot of time, we give 3 hours or so to a board meeting, and they take 3 hours, and we come prepared, and we discuss topics, and it goes left, and it goes right. At the end,
they've never gotten it done in 3 hours.
Okay, 4 hours. we show a lot, we ask a lot. So in general, the camaraderie of the board with each other is important. Also, from an advisory capacity, I can call any board member on our board and probably get to anyone in the universe. And their board member is smart enough to know to advise me maybe it's a little too soon. And I think I'm smart enough not to ask before it's too soon. Like what I see a lot of young companies do is Ray Lane knows the head of ABC. Why don't you go talk to him? Well, I ask myself,
her.
Why don't you go talk to him? I ask myself, well, what would I say? Well, I don't have anything to say to her yet. So now I park in the back of my mind, boy, if I had 5 minutes with the head of ABC, what would I say? And I got to build a company to get to the point to have that discussion. So knowing that we basically all I have to do now is build the company to get to the intersection to talk to the person, and somewhere on this board they'll give me access to that person is really, really the definition of the type of board that I
80%
like.
80% of board meetings, and board meetings are not all that important. It's the interaction you have between board meetings and make decisions around individuals and all. Any decision. But board meetings are 80% spent on the product, spent on the, you know, actually what the company, it could be a staff meeting, actually.
Yep.
And 20% is on, you know, stuff we have to do just as a business, as any business would do. But 80% of it is content that we're reviewing, looking at, fun stuff that's been developed since the last, so they're fun. Good, fun board meetings.